trick or treat.
We're really excited. Halloween is really huge here. It's part of our culture.
Boom!
Oh, yeah.
Happy Halloween.
It's just exciting for us to have some normalcy back and be able to give those kids the opportunities that we know they're missing.
Anything else? We got these little, whatever these are called. they like stick to the ceiling and stuff. You want this one too?
Okay, here you go.
So you Spider-Man and Superman. That's amazing.
Yeah, that means a lot, and it's so cool that the Thunder have that presence in the community and that awareness. Just, you know, just being able to see them, you know, dress up and be engaged in that spirit and to share some of that joy with them is nice.
You want one of these?
That looks pretty fun.
You know, let's just give you one of everything.
Yeah.
You can decide later what you want.
That's a great idea.
We were down 16, I believe. We were down 16 in the fourth, and just to go on that huge run, it's just about being ready at all times. As soon as that one hit my hand, it felt good. As soon as it left my fingers, kicks it out to Joe, and this game is tied. It just was a big energy boost, and you know, team kept fighting.
In particular, with Doncic, like we're not doubling the guy at the end of the game because you got a guy like Lou Dort guarding him. Lou's gonna make him earn it.
There's a step back for the lead, and we are going to overtime. SJ having to work for it, little up and under.
We've been in situations, we trust each other, love each other, and I think we just want to win at the end of the day.
Coach always says it's a 48-minute game. We try to hone in on every day. We play to the last buzzer sounds. I mean, it paid off tonight.
Thank you for joining us for another episode of Thunder Insider.